Hey everybody, this is Brother Sean Jolly from Williamsburg, Virginia, announcing the Richmond, Virginia Soulwinning Marathon on Saturday, May 20th in Richmond, Virginia. We'll be meeting at 9 o'clock in the morning at Panera Bread at 7104 Midlothian Turnpike, and it'll be pretty much a standard operating procedure. So if any of you have been to any of the Soulwinning Marathons previously, you kind of know what the routine is. From 9 o'clock till 10 o'clock, we'll be having breakfast. Breakfast will be provided. 9 to 10, breakfast and fellowship, and we'll also be organizing teams, team members, getting our maps and our assignments of where we're going to be going after breakfast is over. 10 o'clock rolls around, we'll go ahead and sing a hymn, and we'll say a prayer, and we'll send everybody out into their respective neighborhood assignments where we're supposed to be going. And we'll go ahead and knock doors and preach the gospel until about 12:30, 12:45, at which time we'll go ahead and come on back to the same shopping center where we'll have lunch at Panda Express at 7200 Tim Price Way. Now, lunch will also be provided, so make sure that you're nice and hungry when you come on in. Now, from 1 o'clock to 2 o'clock, we'll be doing lunch. We'll be having fellowship. If anybody needs to get reassigned to a different neighborhood, we'll go ahead and take care of that. If anybody needs to get reassigned or swapped up between teams, then we'll definitely take care of that then and there. Now, at 2 o'clock, we'll go ahead and sing a hymn, and we'll go ahead and say another prayer, and we'll go out for round two of soul winning. Go out into the highways and hedges again and knock doors and preach the gospel until about 4:30, 4:45 at the latest. Now, at 4:45, we'll go ahead and cut, and we'll come on back to a designated meeting place to be announced at 5 o'clock, so that way we can go ahead and total up and see how many soul winners we had by the end of the day and see how many salvations we had by the end of the day. Now, after all of this, if it's a case of you guys want to go out and have dinner that will be on you, we traditionally go out and have dinner at probably like a Chipotle or something like that, and we have fellowship until everybody just kind of, you know, gets tired and decides that they want to go home. Now, we're also trying to see about working in baptisms and possibly like a men's preaching night, but we're not sure about that as of yet. You go ahead and watch for additional details to come. Now, if it's a case if you want to be here, but you can't quite make it because it's too far or maybe it's a little bit too soon, you can definitely help out financially by donating. I'll go ahead and include the link in the description below. And the funds will be going towards purchasing Bibles, Bible tracts or gospel tracts, as well as to feed the laborers that are all coming out to participate in this event and doing a great work for God. So if you can't come out and help us physically, you can definitely help us financially by donating. Remember, I'm going to go ahead and put the link in the description below. So for anybody else who is unable to make it, if you're unable to donate and help financially, please pray for us. Please pray that the ears and the hearts and the minds of those that are in Richmond that will hear the gospel that day will be open, and that they will be receptive, and that they would be saved, because we know that it is God's will. He's not willing that any should perish, but that all should come to repentance. And we want them all to hear the word, to see the Son, believe on him, and have everlasting life, that he may raise him up in the last day. So signing off, this is Brother Sean Jolly from Williamsburg, Virginia, again announcing the Richmond, Virginia Soulwinning Marathon. Look forward to seeing you guys there. Thanks for watching, and God bless.